Hello my dear students, today I am going to teach you chapter 4, part 1. The name of the chapter is Parts of Speech from English Language Book of Class 5. First of all, we should have a very good concept about the parts of speech. And I have written the definition of the parts of speech. Words are divided into different kinds of classes are called parts of speech. This definition you have to read 2 to 3 times, then your concept will be clear. And now we know that how many parts of speech are there, and we know that there are 8 parts of speech. Number 1, noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjections. And now I am going to explain you what is noun. Now, first of all, I am going to explain you the noun. What is noun? The definition of the noun is, a noun is the name of a person, animal, place or thing. Example, Raj is going to the market with his dogs to buy a ball. You can see that I have given the underlines 1, 2, 3, 4. These underlined words are noun. Raj, name of person, and market, name of place, and the dog, name of animal, and the ball is name of things. And now, next one is pronouns. What is pronoun? The definition of the pronoun is, a pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. Example, he gave me the news. Here, these two underlined words are pronoun, he and me. And next one is adjective. What is adjective? The definition of the adjective is, an adjective tells us more about a noun or pronoun. One example is here, the old man had 2 dogs. And I have given the underline over here, old and 2. These 2 words are adjectives. And I hope that you have understood. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. And now I am going to give you some classwork which you have to do in the rough form.